يا ويحهم ماذا جنوا وتأفكوا وأتوا بقول الجاهل الفتان ورعيت منهم أرعنا يد.
الحمد لله مجيب من دعا وفاتح الباب لعبد قرأ إذ قوله أم من يجيب مضطر إذا دعا. اللهم أرنا الحق حق وارزقنا اتباعه وأرنا الباطل باطل وارزقنا اجتنابه. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمر وحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. أما بعد، نبي الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said in the حديث صحيح البخاري say fasting is a shield from hellfire and committing sin. You'll find a lot of people today, a lot of Muslims who don't fast at all. Some have a reason, some don't have a reason. Some their reason is they are sick, and the sickness, it's a serious sickness, justified. Some their sickness is not justified. Example is the sickness of being possessed. You let the jinn control you to an extent that you leave the fasting, while you know exactly this month is the month of mercy. This month is the month where the hellfire is shut. This is the month where it has one of the best night, which is Laylatul Qadr. This month doesn't come, it only comes once a year. When it goes, it goes. For so many years, you were not fasting. You've been struggling with your jinn. Have you not woken up from this ordeal or from this calamity? Or have you been captured or been held captive by the jinn who's telling you not to fast? Or is giving you, when you fast, is giving you headaches. When you fast, is giving you chest pain. When you fast, it gives you stomach pain or leg pains or makes you bleed, making you think that you are in your menses. But in reality, it's not. It's him who holding you captive. While this is the time where you should say enough is enough. I need to move forward. I need to call upon my Lord. I need my Lord to help me. Allah says in the Quran, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, وَمَا أُمِرُوا إِلَّا لِعْبُدُ اللَّهَ الْمُخْلِصِينَ. We've been commanded to worship Allah sincerely. Now, if you are very sincere, very sincere, from today, if you hear this clip, you will fast by Allah and you will call upon Allah Rabbul Izzah. You will show fear of Allah Rabbul Izzah, because the fear, you don't have fear in your heart. That is why the shaitan is holding you captive, the jinni, that you cannot pray five, you cannot fast Ramadan. Ramadan is a very, very important month. If every year you skip it, the shaitan puts you into trouble, gives you very light pain, and you can't fast. You've been defeated. And once you're defeated in this dunya, on the day of judgment, Allah knows best. Allah says in the Quran again, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ومن جاهد فإنما يجاهد لنفسه. Whoever strives and struggle, he only struggles for his own soul. Fasting is a struggle. Now, if you have a jinn stopping you, you have to struggle to overcome him. You have to struggle to overcome him for you to fast regularly, because you've taken an oath. You've taken an agreement, the agreement of saying La ilaha illallah. That ilaha illallah does not come, it comes with a condition. Allah says in the Quran, Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu ufu bil uqud. O you who believe, hold tight to your contract. So this condition comes with test, and the tests are like this: being possessed, being hit by magic, being hit by evil eye, jinn coming and possessing you for absolutely no reason, just for him to oppress you. You forgot that you are a slave of Allah. You forgot that the jinn that is inside you is a slave of Allah. You have to return back and turn back to him and call upon him. The one and only. The one and only. Inna Allah la qawiyun aziz. Allah is strong and mighty. The one who can rescue from your ordeal. You forgot him at all. That's why you've been put under captive. You don't know you are a slave. But you don't know which slave are you and which side are you. Oh, you who've got 2 ears. Oh, you who believe. This is a time for you to wake up from this calamity. This is a calamity. Being forced not to fast. It's a calamity. You have to stay up and wake up and destroy, or you'll become the slave of the shaitan. We are a slave of Allah. Now, if you are really sincere, you will fast, because it's the command of Allah Rabbul Izzah. It's not the command of shaitan. Allah Rabbul Izzah. As shaitan wants to mislead you. وَلَأُغُيَنَّهُمُ الْأَجْمَعِينَ. He will mislead all mankind. So if you're sincere, you will fast. Fasting is very important for you believe. If you fear Allah, Allah will open the doors for you. Allah says, وَمَنْ يَتَقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا. Whoever fears Allah, Allah opens the ways for him. وَمَنْ يَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى اللَّهِ فَهُوَ حَسْبُ. Whoever relies upon Allah is sufficient. إن الله لقوي عزيز. Allah is strong and mighty. Just imagine relying upon one who is strong and mighty. No one can overcome him. No one. Just imagine that. Will you not fear that entity? When you fear, that is when you defeat the jinn. When you don't fear, that is when you've been defeated. And the defeat is a mental defeat. This is a fight, mental fight. You have to win this battle. Once you've been defeated, you finish. Hold tight, O you who believe, to the rope of Allah. Hold tight. Now, some of you may be going from one raqi to another raqi, wanting help. You can't even fast. How can a raqi help you if you can't rely upon the one who has commanded the fasting? If you cannot fast, wallahi thumma wallahi, the jinn in there, if you tell him is enough, he will flee from you when you tilt and turn towards Allah. The jinn will run away from you. Wallahi thumma wallahi. It's time for you to defeat this enemy. And there's no better time like this time. Ramadan. In it, it's got one of the best nights. In it, it's got nights after nights where Allah descends down. In it, the door of hellfire is closed, shut. It's time for you to call upon Allah Rabbul Izzah. O you who believe, take heed. Wa akhiru du'wana. وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين